Alright, hi. My name is Malahi, and what we're going to see today is a first child ceremony. And it's a Palawan woman, when they have their first baby, they have to go through this healing process. Yeah, it's like a herbal hot bath. Yeah, and so this is like the celebration of the birthing of this new baby.
Firstborn child.
Yeah, firstborn child, yes.
And so could you just explain the process a little bit, what we're going to see?
Usually they have like, they go through a herbal hot bath. And what we're going to see is it's going to come out all covered up with the oil. And the baby's father are going to be dancing around her, celebrating. And yeah, so it's a big day for
it's a 5-day process,
yeah,
right?
It's a 5-day process.
This is the last
they
day
go
of
through
that.
This, yeah, they go through this healing process, yeah, and for like 5 days. And it's a medicine woman that give this hot bath, yeah.
Well, thank you very much.
Okay, you're welcome. I can just point out to you that's the steam house that they did, and she was inside the steam over there.
Uh-huh.
See the one all covered up?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what she was inside it.
Okay.
Say a few words about the song you're singing.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but you know, this I'm so sorry, but I'm not in Palau, I'm superstar. Really, yeah. I am superstar. I've been concert in US mainland and everywhere. I've been singing when I was 13 years old, and now I'm 58 years old, but I'm still, yeah, really, and you want me to sing one song?
Please, yeah, yeah.
Sing maral diak po ku
vesarangi. Oh, yeah, yeah. Whatever nice local songs, you know, that are really culturally interesting in Palau. That's what I'm looking for. Local music.
And that's a...
Something that everybody likes, you know, local music.
That is really popular in Palau, the song I just finished.
Yeah, yeah, I saw that. Yeah, everybody was dancing.
Thanks.
Well, thank you very much for allowing
you
this for
thank
us.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you. there.
We need a...
Thank you.
You go to school? Not yet. How old are you? 5. So maybe next year you go to school, right? Are you looking forward to that?
What?
School is fun. You want to go to school?
I don't know much, sir. I'm not even clear of school.
Not yet? Mm-hmm. So how, what is your name?
Ibu.
And how old are you? Five. She's 5 as well, huh? Can you dance? Can you dance? Go on, dance.
Oh, Here we are, the